I'm just am so proud of them, and I want them to go get that other trophy and just do the very best they can.
A Pine Belt basketball legend gets a visit from the Lumberton girls basketball team, inspiring young athletes to go for the gold today at 5.